Morrinsville College is a decile 6 school, and it's located in the Waikato province, and we come underneath the mana of Ngāti Haua, who are known as the Kingmakers.
In 2017, we were looking at our data for our level 1 Māori boys and for all of our Māori students. And it was sitting at 42%, and it really wasn't good enough. You could probably describe it as being almost hurtful. So we're really looking at allowing some of those young men and some of those young women to actually find their place in learning, be able to see their identity actually fits with learning.
Came about pretty much just two Māori boys, and we were tired of hearing about the statistics of our Māori boys, who at the time were the lowest in the country. Me and my mate Colin sat down and started thinking what would engage us as Māori men at that age. And for us, it was about getting outside and getting outdoors. And so the next thing for us was really important was our taha Māori side, to incorporate a local pepeha from Taniwharau that Ngāti Haua whakapapa to, and that was Waikato Taniwharau, he piko he taniwha.
Nō reira, ka kawea tēnei kaupapa i runga i ngā tikanga Māori, ka whakaako i ngā karakia o tā ukiuki, ngā karakia o ona mata, mērā kupu a kuima a koroma, ka timata ki ngā tikanga tiaki i te waka, ngā tikanga o te ao waka, ka mutu, ka titiro hoki ki ngā ahuatanga o tāwhiri mātea, o Tangaroa, e rā ahuatanga katoa ngā mātauranga Māori, ka whakaakohia. Nō reira, moku ake ko te tino hua, kia whakatō i tērā hiakai ki roto i a rātou, o tērā kia whitawhita ai tō rātou Māori.
We believed if we could get the students outdoors and get them feeling the Māori, the wairu of the river, if they were walking over a maunga and they could feel the wairu and the mana of that maunga, then they would get a better understanding of who they were. And from there we could build on that to engage them when they got back to school.
Cool. He piko e taniwha. What do you reckon that the taniwha represent?
The people.
The people, eh? The people.
Well, on the first day, we would go to like Hoko Falls and learn about Māori culture there. And I was like, oh, that's really cool. I want to learn more Māori, because knowing that there's heaps of history, I want to learn more, especially where I'm from.
I got to understand more about what being a Māori was. Got to walk my river, got to climb over my maunga. Matua Viri taught us about whakatauki. That was a good eye-opener.
There's a point on the Tongariro crossing where it's called the Devil's Staircase, where it goes really, really steep. So many times I've seen in the faces of our tauira, oh my goodness, how am I going to do this? Matua, look how high we've got to go.
Another 5 hours to go, whānau. And when they go through all those challenges of taha tīnana, the taha hiningaro part where their mind's breaking, and then the taha whānau comes in, and the whanaungatanga of the boys gets them up and up to the top, and then you see the taha wairua part.
Aye.
When they arrive at the top and they've conquered their mountain and they're together and there's such a tight bunch, and then that's when we get them to do their school haka with the maunga in the background, and in that moment you truly see that taha wairua side come out. Not only have they become solid and tight as a team, which some of the students have talked about, but also the kaiakua with them. And one of the students commented that, you know, like in class when a teacher talks to me, I don't engage with them because they don't know me as a person. You can draw on those challenges that the kids went through. You can draw on the conversations that took place, the deep and meaningfuls late at night, talking about their whānau, their family, the struggles they went through.
They're exposed to team teaching. We teach together. We wānanga. We problem solve together. They bring that skill set back into kura. And that's their way of making sense of a different learning approach they can use in kura.
It's encouraging staff to actually pick up different students and say, look, I've got a really good relationship with that student. I can really help them. I know it's not in my subject area, but I can mentor them. I can help them out. I can spend some time with these students.
That camp helps you bond with people, and it makes you more confident in yourself to, like, when you get back, I want to try and make new friends. I want to try and go for credits. It makes your mind stronger. I find I get easier with, like, my tests, because I know if I ask one of the boys, they'll help me, and if they ask me, I help them.
Last year, that same first cohort going through, for the first time, actually now our level 3 Māori students were actually now 8% above all of our students here at Morrinsville College. And so over a 3-year journey, that had shifted.
I'm planning on studying at university, so software engineering. It's my dream. I'm sort of into my electronics, into my nerdy stuff. It's gonna take a lot to get there, but with the right support, I'll get there.
When we get back to kura, we can achieve the goals that we need to achieve this year so that we're all successful, eh? Yeah?